Hi guys, my name is Bas and welcome to my 9th episode of my SPSS tutorials. I do recommend watching the previous episodes, but you're not obligated to do so because all the videos discuss separate topics. And today we will look at compare means. How do you get to it on SPSS and how do you interpret the outcome? Well, so let's say that you want to compare the personal income, so the variable pink, of the different genders, so sex. So how much do women and men in this survey make? Well, you go to analyze, compare means, and then the independent list is the groups which you are comparing. So in this case, sex. And the dependent list is what you want to compare. In this case, the personal income. And then you press paste. Then you go to go to your syntax screen, and then you select the code, and then you press the run selection. And then this is what you get, and you can see in the report, you can see the mean of males and females in this case. So it also says what the two different groups are, since we've labeled the values. And you can see that 801 males filled in this study, this research, and 689 females filled in the study, and that men make approximately 2,288 euros and females around 1,534 euros. So there's quite a big difference. In this way you can see that men make more a bigger difference than women. So that's how you can compare means, and you can also, if you then put this into Excel, you can make nice graphs of it. And you can even do that in SPSS, but I will not show that now. So yes, that's compare means. It was a really brief video. Thank you for watching, and see you guys in the next episode.